Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some possible fixes if your full-screen games are minimizing to the desktop randomly. For a more in-depth look on the subject, we will link an article in the description down below. Many issues such as these can be caused by a malware. So let's start by running a deep scan to make sure there are no infestations in your system. Notifications can cause this. Open the Action Center. Go to Manage Notifications, and you can turn off notifications while you're gaming. Next, you should consider updating your drivers. Visit the website of your graphics card manufacturer and make sure that you have the latest drivers installed. You can disable the Wermgr.exe. Open the Services Manager. Scroll down till you find Windows Error Reporting. Right-click on it, go into Properties, and disable it while you're playing it. Do not forget to re-enable it when you're done. Restart your computer and see if that fixes the issue. For more helpful Windows gaming fixes, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.